It's for Techie here, and in today's beginner's guide to vMix, I'm going to show you how to set up your streaming both on Facebook and YouTube using vMix. In case you don't know what vMix is a video production and live streaming software. You can use it to record your video production and also set up your streaming across different platforms like Facebook, YouTube, and many more. Okay, with that being said, if you're new to this channel, please don't forget to hit that red subscribe button below and turn on the notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I drop content like this. If you're also a returning subscriber, kudos to you. Please give this video a thumbs up so that more people can see this particular content. So without any further delay, let's get straight to the video. Just going to go over to my Google Chrome. As you can see here, I already logged into my YouTube account, so just click on create here and you see the Go Live tab. In case you can't see the Go Live tab, all you have to do is verify your YouTube channel using your phone number, and after 24 hours of doing that, you'll be able to see the Go Live tab here, as you can see on my laptop screen. So I'm just going to click on it and wait for it to load. So the next thing we are going to do is to edit. Click on the edit, you can see here, and edit our stream title. You can do that, add your description here, your visibility, and make it public so that people can see your live stream. Set up your category. If you have a thumbnail for your YouTube streaming, you can set that as well here. Your playlist, you can select whichever playlist, you can give it a playlist just to categorize it. Okay, and here is your tags, which is the most important part. So this will help people to see your content when searching for that particular keyword as well. Your stream language, title and description language, and the regs, just leave it the way they are. You can decide to alter them, but just I recommend you leave them the way they are. Okay, so select the stream, not webcam, please do that as well. Okay, so the next thing we are going to do is to copy our stream URL and our stream key as well. So let me first copy the stream URL, not the stream server URL backup, not this backup server URL. I'm talking about the stream URL. I'm just going to highlight that, you can see here. So just copy it and go over to vMix here. You can see, you go over to vMix, click on stream, you can see the settings here, and select the costume RTMP server, not the YouTube live stream now or the YouTube live. Select the costume RTMP server. If you select any of these two, it will require you to sign up. Please don't do that. Okay, so let me just paste the YouTube URL here. Already pasted that. Go over to my Google Chrome and copy our stream key. Okay, go over to vMix again, click here and paste our stream key. So the next thing we are going to do is to set up our stream quality, as you can see down here. Please, okay, just click on the setting here. Don't alter the application, this, please just leave it the way it is. So click on the settings here and set up your stream on quality. You can see the video bitrate. So the higher the bitrate, the higher the amount of data your live stream is going to consume. So you can set it between 500 to 1000. If you set it to 100 or 200, your live stream will be blurry. People won't see your video clearly. So I always love to set mine at 500 video bitrate. Okay, so the audio bitrate, just set that at 120 bitrate. So it will enable people to hear your live stream audio clearly. So they can hear whatever thing you are saying on your live stream. The audio quality will be good. Okay, so the next thing we are going to do again is to set up our streaming on Facebook. The YouTube is already done, so let's go over to Facebook here. It's actually one of the page of my Facebook page we'll be using for this purpose of this video. So click on live, you can see it here. You always see that on your Facebook page, but on your Facebook profile. So it's the same step, you can also use it to set up your streaming on your Facebook profile. Okay, so go down, you can see here our stream here. Okay, you see, just select post to. You can also select a different page if you don't want. You can see it's on use camera. Set it on use stream key. okay, set it on Ustream key. Just going to click that. You can see here, so we will now be able to copy our stream server URL and the stream key as well. So let's just copy the server URL here and go over to vMix. You can see, let's go over to vMix. You can see here, click on the stream settings here. You can see, click number two. So the number one is our YouTube, while number two will be our Facebook. So you can select this option here, it's use stream one quality. What it actually means is whatever streaming quality we set for YouTube will also be used on Facebook as well. But if you love to set different stream quality on both platforms, you can untick this option and edit it and do your editing here. You can see here. So you can as well tick the use stream one quality and it will use the YouTube streaming quality. Okay, so select the custom RTMP server here and let's paste the URL, our server URL that we copied from Facebook. Let's go over again and copy our stream key. Okay, we've copied that. Let's go over to vMix again. You can see the stream key here. You can see it here. This is it. So copy that and go over to vMix, click on stream here and paste that. You can see here. So when you've pasted that, you can click on start or save and close, whichever one. You can save it and close and then click on your stream here to start your streaming. Okay, so I'm just going to click here. So once it's red, it means that my videos has already been started streaming. Okay, let me just go over to Facebook, set our stream title. So let me just give it vMix streaming and description, no need, you can put anything you want there. You can post your live stream to multiple pages that you manage, that you're admin of. Okay, so you can see here our video is already live on Facebook. Once I click on this go live here, the streaming will start. And over here on YouTube, our live stream has already started. You can see here our live stream has already started here. And on Facebook, once I click on this go live tab here, it will go live. Okay, so this is actually how to set up your live streaming both on Facebook and YouTube using vMix. You can see here 1 and 2 is on, meaning that my video is already being streamed both on YouTube, you can see here, and also it's also live on Facebook. Once I click on go live here, it will start streaming. Don't also forget to subscribe and like this video. See you in our next beginner's guide to vMix.